speech about reading. I'm going to say it for you. Read it for fun. Read it to learn your knowledge. Read it to kill time. Whatever you read for, it is a very good thing. Reading is a very good thing. Some people read for fun and others to know more about the world. Reading is a hobby for some. Books are very important to each of us and we learn a lot from them. Through books, we find new things, make new discoveries and enter a new world, a world of knowledge. A person who reads is well informed and knows a lot of things. So, whatever you do, never forget to read at least a little a day. For if you don't, I'm sure you're missing out a lot in life. Okay guys, now this is the end of the lesson. And don't forget to subscribe and like the channel or you will never miss the other.